you are ready to order your Fundy Direct album, simply click the logo at the top and select Order Direct from Lab. Once you click this tab, Fundy software will authenticate your password and username with your preferred supplier. It will then open up this window, and it's from here you can check the lab, the book line, the album size, your cover, and the amount of pages in your album. Once you are happy that everything in this window is correct, hit next, and then Fundy software will prepare your print-ready files. On completion of Fundy Designer exporting your spreads for print, you now have two options. This button here means you can now review the order one last time by scrolling through the next arrows here. To return back to the export, click the cross. Once you've had your final check and you're happy for Fundy Designer to send your spreads to the lab, click upload. And this will send your Fundy Designer spreads directly to your lab of choice. Once you've hit the upload button, you can then go back into Fundy Designer and start work on your next project. To return to the Upload Manager window, simply click Client Orders, Direct Orders, and Upload Manager, and this window will pop up. And this will bring up the list of albums that you have yet to complete. To complete the order, simply click Complete Order. And this will take you through to our Direct Lab Partners ordering system. And it's from here that you can create and finalize the Fundy album design. So for example, we can select the size of the book, the paper choice, the thickness of the pages, and whether you would like any lamination on the pages. Selected here with Graphistudio, it already knows this has been a direct export from Fundy Designer, so this section here is greyed out. Once you are happy that all the information is correct here, you then have three tabs. The cover tab is where you can change the color of the album. For the box, the same principle applies. You can also change the color of the internal of the box, as well as the ribbon. If you would like to use a photographic print, click this option here, and then upload the file selected. You also have the same option for the cover of the album. Once you are happy with the way that your album looks within the designer, simply click Details, and it's here you're reminded of the selections that you have made, as well as the pricing and shipping. Once you are happy, simply click Checkout, and the album will be ordered.